that way, okay.
Water bubbling up from the middle of it.
And is that fresh water?
That's there might be a little bit of a hot spring there too, but that is mostly fresh water. And you have calcium in the fresh water, and then you have carbonates in the lake. And when the two of them mix together, they precipitate out as a solid. So it's a chemical reaction between the calcium that's in that. That's the first mess that we'll see today. Mm. We're going to have to hug him and give him some space, and then a couple more clay nests will have to give him some space.
Of course.
Well, I'm pretty sure that one's successful this year because I have seen a bird on that nest almost.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, it's like alkaline. There's the salt in the okay, it's acid versus base, right? The pH is 9. So it's I forgot what came up from the spring. Was it the calcium maybe? Calcium reacts with the salt.
To look out for, Amelia, because we don't want to hit that. But right while we're right here, you guys, if you look over, see all the little birds on the water? They're real small.
Oh, sitting on
the tufas. Do you see those?
Mm-hmm.
If they fly, those are phalaropes. There's three of them in the world, and two of them from the Mono Lake, the Wilsons and the Rednecks. And the Wilsons, if you get to see them, they'll kind of fly real aerodynamic. One will be the
Oops, sorry. Okay. I stopped. I'll go back a bit around it. I just didn't. I didn't think I could quite make that turn. I didn't want to. Fortunately, these light boats, they stop pretty quick.
All those flies on the surface, you guys? Never seen a fly, Amelia?
Yes.
You know what they can do? They create a little air pocket around their bodies. They dive underneath like they have a little pocket of air, like a scuba tank. Lay an egg. That egg then hatches into what's called a larva. That larva is the first stage, almost like a caterpillar. And that larva crawls around underneath, grows, matures, and then latches onto something solid. And then it creates a little pupa around its body, almost like a caterpillar would do, Andrew.